make some noise.
Let's hear it for Seth Bell!